Hi, my name is Gary Bosley and I work in the technical support team for PGG Wrightson as the agronomy specialist for the North Island. And today I'm going to talk to you about different sowing methods for forage brassicas on farm. The three main types of sowing methods for establishing forage brassica is either direct drilled, cultivated and broadcast, or cultivated and drilled. As you can see with the random nature of the plants here, this has been cultivated and then the seeds are broadcast on the surface. If it was direct drilled, we'd see rows of plants, but obviously we wouldn't see cultivated soil, we'd just see the trash from the previous crop. Different sowing methods leads to different plant establishment. And in an ideal world, we need each individual plant to have its own little space to grow. And the biggest issue is having a seed land next to a seed very close together, and therefore the plants are in competition. As you can see, when we're dealing with broadcast seed applications, the seeds are randomly chucked on the soil, and therefore we get some seeds land on their own and some seeds land fairly close together. And what we've got here is competition between two seeds together and one plant on its own, and the difference in size.
So in a normal direct drill situation, we use a special drill which then cuts a slot and drops a seed down into that slot. The issue comes here is where the slot doesn't close up properly. We often get slugs will follow the slot down and chew off the nice emerging little seedlings.
So whether you're drilling or even broadcasting, rolling is quite critical. It conserves moisture and it squashes the soil up against that seed, allowing the seed as much contact as it can with the soil and therefore moisture and also nutrient to help it through the ground. If you need more information, then call into your local PGG Wrightson store. The local TFR will be only too pleased to help you, or just click on the link below.